in the Olympic final for the second time in successive Olympic Games. The world record holder from America, Evelyn Ashford, in lane number four. In lane five, Angela Bailey of Canada, who was born in Coventry and whose parents emigrated. 2.46 there, Merline Otte Page of Jamaica. Alice Brown, the number two American, in lane number seven. In lane eight, the tall figure of Grace Jackson, who's the Jamaican number two. So all three Americans through in this. We've got two Jamaicans, two Canadians, and one Briton. Heather Oakes of Haringey Athletic Club, whose husband Gary won the 400 metres hurdles bronze medal in Moscow 4 years ago. The flag up to signal the starter that all is ready as they prepare themselves now for this 1984 Olympic sprint final. Starting in shadow and running into bright sunlight as the sun sinks below the rim of the stadium. The 100 metres final underway. Heather Oakes got away quite well, but it's Ashford now of America, and in lane seven, Alice Brown of America. Ashford and Alice Brown with Merline Otte Page in third place, and on the far side, the other American. Ashford wins it, Alice Brown in second place, and in third place was Merline Otte Page, with, I think, Jeanette Bolden in fourth place. Heather Oakes possibly took sixth place, and a new Olympic record at 10.98. The old Olympic record held by Richter of West Germany, and the news has just been announced. What a performance, what joy, as Evelyn Ashford, so long the American number one, the world record holder, wins her first ever major international title. And she's cracked the Olympic record with new figures of 10.98 against a headwind, about 1.3 or 1.4 against her. She's had to wait a long time for this, as long ago as 1976, when she was only 19, she was fifth in the Olympic Games. Missed the Moscow Games through the boycott, but now comes back at the age of 27 to take Olympic gold.
And leads an American clean sweep, I think you'll find. The Americans look very impressive indeed.
Interesting to see whether it is an American clean sweep, because I had the impression that Otte Page was third, but when we get the replay, we'll see. Bolden over in lane one was in competition with Otte Page for the third place, and we'll see in just a moment when we get the replay as to whether that's happened. Evelyn Ashford, beautifully away. She is a superb starter. In the centre there in lane number four. Merline Otte Page going well, and so too is Alice Brown, who got a beautiful start as well. But Evelyn Ashford begins to go away at about 70 metres. So Ashford takes the gold, Alice Brown takes the silver, and I thought Otte Page got the bronze, and she does, with Jeanette Bolden in fourth place.
Indeed, you're absolutely right. I was watching the American girls waiting for the replay to come up on the board, and they were jumping up and down, and it really looked as though they were in jubilation before they'd seen the replay. But considering that was into a headwind, 10.98, it's only just a pity that it wasn't a head-to-head against Marlies Gohr.